I courted your old grandma along the canal walks, and I told her she's the fairest of them all. I told her that I loved her and I wanted her for mine, and I wrote it all along the gasworks wall. Now she gave me 6 fine sons, and your father, he was one. She kept the home together, and a favourite she had none. But the war had cut the family down to more than half its size. I saw your grandma aging right before me very eyes. She was bonny, she was fair, and we made a lovely pair. I'd give half the world to see her in the old rocking chair. Now an angel called on us one night and took your gran away, but I just had time to comb and plait her hair. And though lonely times did face me and it nearly broke me heart, nobody else could fill that rocking chair. She was bonny, she was fair, and we made a lovely pair. I'd give half the world to see her in the old rocking chair. So now I climb the stairs at night by the flicker of candlelight, and I look upon me shadow on the wall. I can still remember when that shadow once was two, and beside me stood the fairest of them all. Now when I lay me down to sleep, I pine for my sweet lass. Oh, I wish that things were like they used to be. And I hope your grandma hears me voice and tells the Lord above to send an angel down to call on me. She was bonny, she was fair, and we made a lovely pair. I'd give half the world to see her in the old rocking chair. She was bonny, she was fair, and we made a lovely pair. I'd give half the world to see her in the old